And welcome to CNNN. I'm Walter Brown with today's news segment. FEMA, saving lives or spending money? In the wake of many disasters to hit the United States in 2011, FEMA becomes a very hot topic on everyone's mind. Since September of this year, there have been 5 natural disasters, doing extreme amounts of damage to families and architecture around the country. When Hurricane Katrina hit, Americans have either believed it was FEMA's shining moment or their darkest hour. Aftermath of Katrina, post aid was given out to families who were struggling for money. Supporters of FEMA claimed to be proud with the attitude, "We did a good job, we helped a lot of families," while critics discerned that 4,700 families received an aid cap of around $26,000 for 18 months, which they believe is inadequate. CNN has reported that when Katrina hit, FEMA was a mass of people with no sense of leadership. In the same token, another author from CNN praised FEMA for the total money raised for victims of Katrina. Useless organization or life-saving group? I'll let you decide. And that's the way the cookie crumbles. Thank you.